السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. We go back to the late 70s, in the middle of the 1978, when I was still in Aberystwyth in Brongelise General Hospital. And I might have mentioned this to you in another recording when Mr. Griffiths, who was the senior consultant and surgeon in the hospital, brought me to the ward round and insulted me in front of everybody, including the administrator, the secretary of the hospital, the nurses, the auxiliary nurses, the doctors, so on, and by saying, don't ever employ this man as even a medical student. During the time, I was so upset and I wanted to leave this place, which is Aberystwyth. So I went to Swansea, and in Swansea, I was introduced to this young family from Egypt, from Mansoura, from where I came, and I stayed the night with them, and so on. And for the qadr that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has planned it for me or for him, the same young man with his wife, they got a job, the registrar's job in the same hospital to work with the same consultant, Mr. Griffiths. And he started to feel that he is trying to humiliate him. Mr. Griffiths trying to humiliate him, to treat him badly. And the man did not stop idle. And he was retaliating back at him because of his bad behavior, and took him into court at that time. And he used to tell me, I'm actually trying to revenge for what happened to you last year. What I am saying from this incident, which happened to me and happened to others, young people like us who came from abroad need to be patient sometimes, but not to be letting anybody to humiliate them. And patient to, because at that time I didn't have my license, I didn't have anybody to know in the city or in the country, so I was so patient to try to find another place. Patience is the key for success. Whether people are very bad with you or people are very good with you. And this is what you need to do, young men and young women. Control your manner, control your behavior, contain your anger, and be patient till you find an alternative solution for you and leave what you have. This is where you were in my shoes. If you were in my shoes, you should do this. And this happening up till now. We find all this kind of zulm happening to especially young graduates who come from third world countries, being badly treated by certain individuals who are not better than the thugs on the main road or in the avenues next to your house. Patience, patience, patience. Jazakumullah khair. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.